everyone. Today we're trying a ramen shop called Golden Pork located on King Street in Honolulu. They're known for their tonkotsu and some reviews deemed theirs as the best in town, so I knew I had to check it out. I thought it was super cool that there's also a customizable ramen menu. You can choose your noodle texture, spice level, and ingredients to create your own ideal bowl of ramen. I decided to order the tsukemen and the regular garlic tonkotsu. Golden Pork took this separation a step further by serving a deconstructed ramen bowl, which I had never seen before. This made for a unique presentation, and it made the ramen even more customizable since you can add ingredients like the egg, the scallions, and the chili paste as you want. This instantly became my new favorite ramen. I really love the noodles that came in this dish, and the ramen broth, which is cooked for 24 hours, was awesome as well.
So good.
The pork flavor featured depth with savory umami notes, delicious garlic, and some ground bonito flakes added a nice smoky flavor to it. My only critique is that they really skimped on the chashu as the slices were very thin.
I am ready to try this.
The regular garlic tonkotsu broth was also really well done and super tasty, with the only difference being that it lacked the smoky bonito flavor of the tsukemen broth. Overall, we really love the ramen, the restaurant atmosphere, and the service, and would definitely recommend it. Thanks for watching.